Aki, how long have you been Muslim for?
I've been Muslim now 10 years. I converted way back in 99. I watched an Islamic scholar called Amit did that, and he did a comparison between Islam and Christianity. And when he showed the mistakes in the Bible, it just led me to come Muslim, to Islam, because Islam is the truth.
SubhanAllah. Aki, what was your life like before Islam?
Before Islam, I was on the road, not stealing or doing anything bad, but my people I flexed with, you know, people know them as a 28 gang. I used to flex with them, and they would do their stuff. I just used to flex with them. But now I come to Islam, you know, things have changed.
Aki, so how would you say Islam changed your life?
It changed my life in that I don't hang around with the South people I used to hang around with, and my old day and my life, everything is about Allah now. You know, I pray 5 times a day, and my charity is for the sake of Allah, everything is for the sake of Allah, so alhamdulillah, everything's for Allah.
Aki, what advice have you got to like youths on the road living that kind of gang life? What advice have you got to them?
Stop it, you know, basically, it's going nowhere. Take Islam out of the way of it, out of it, you know, there's no point to it. You're either going to end up dead or in prison. There's no point to it. There's absolutely no point to it. So you may as well just come to the deen, pray to Allah, and when you die, you've got your reward.